Yeah, we went there every Easter. It wasn't Easter without Eggshell Land.
It may not be in the front yard of the Magnolia home anymore, but the Northeast Ohio tradition is back, and Lyndhurst residents are ecstatic.
Oh, we're excited that it's back. It's her first Easter, so we're excited that we get to share it with her. We grew up going there all the time, so it's fun.
Last year, the Magnolia family announced Eggshell Land would be ending after its creator, Ron Magnolia, passed away. But the Euclid Beach Boys, a local preservation group, stepped in and took over the time-honored Lyndhurst tradition.
We just wanted to see this tradition carried on, so we did contact the Magnolia family, and we sat down and talked with them, and we were able to come to an agreement on what we can do here and trying to keep the nostalgic piece, especially the ones Mr. Magnolia did. Some of the eggs we have date back to the original eggs back in 55 years ago.
Thursday afternoon, the Euclid Beach Boys were on the tennis courts at the Lyndhurst Community Center, placing some of the original colorful egg displays on the court. One by one, they would place the plastic eggs on the board, which will eventually spell out Eggshell Land.
Just like the Magnolia family, this was a labor of love to them. For us to preserve these different things that used to be in Cleveland and around here that could be gone forever, it's a labor of love for us to keep this stuff.
Eggshell Land should be completed and ready by Saturday, April 12th, so don't forget your camera, because you don't want to miss it. In Lyndhurst, Enrique Correa, Fox 8 News.